right over here to your left. To your left right here. You said you've been waking up earlier in this fight camp than usual. Usually you sleep in late. What does a Conor McGregor morning routine look like?
So for me, I done this on the Diaz 2 camp, right? I structure. I had a set time that I'd train each day, and I had a set time that I went to bed, and I had a set time that I woke up. And I replicated that again. I'm just going to make that my... You know what? It happened actually naturally, to be honest, with the kids. I couldn't stay up late and stay in bed. The kids would be running around jumping on top of me then. Do you know what I mean? So it just happened naturally. And then I just regimented it a bit more. I said, okay, I'm going to make it a specific time. So it just worked in sync with it. And I wake up in the morning, stretch always, drink water, go down, have my breakfast, play with the kids, and about an hour and a half to 2 hours post-breakfast, I put in my first training session. So that's my morning routine. And I absolutely love it dearly. We got a new property in Ireland. It's a phenomenal property on beautiful grounds, the Irish air, the trees and the forestry in it. It's like a park in the house. I wake up every day and I'm very, very blessed to be giving my kids this life and to be living this life myself. So morning for me now is just a time of appreciation and I'm just appreciative of what I have in my life.
Thank you very much. It's great to have you back.
Thank you.